attempting to do today, Mr. Russman?
Well, we're attempting to prove to Mr. Going once and for all he's made a mistake. Now, if we do, that will be a historic event.
Never been done before.
Never been done before.
And certainly not on tape.
And it would go into the Guinness Book of World Records.
So let's go over. Let's make our escape.
What are we doing and why?
All right, well, the mission has changed slightly. It was going to originally be about specifically spot landings, and then the last thing was to land inside of a boxing ring.
Well, yeah.
Now, it's changed to more of just land inside the boxing ring.
Okay, and why? What are we emulating here?
It is to emulate the James Miller fiasco of, I believe, 1993.
Kearns Leonard, if I'm... No? Kearns?
No, I can't remember. Riddick Bowe.
Riddick Bowe, yeah.
And...
Where he did what?
James Miller landed in a heavyweight boxing match and was the only one to get knocked out, as he claimed later on.
Behind Caesar's Palace.
Yes, indeed.
All those nights, if I could make the earth and my dreams the same. The only difference is
take these dreams and make